and killed Chuck, I think. I mean, he's just laying on there. He's not moving. I don't think he's breathing. He went in about how he wasn't worth a fucking hell and he should maybe throw himself off the roof. And for a second, I was like, yes, do it. Throw yourself off the roof. But then, yeah, I didn't say that. I said, you're going to find a girl, buddy. Just maybe not your cousin. Then I give him a nice little frilly tap on the back. A nice manly slap on the back. He looked heavy. Who knew he would go flying off the roof?